or just a conversation, being able to really show my talents, especially being in a different space in the league. I just more space, more room to operate and make moves and just to get to the basket. But also to show my ball handling ability, my shooting ability, I can dribble and things like that. But also where I can defend different positions. You know, I really showed that I can guard 1-4, 1-5, in that aspect, and how tough I really am.
Coach Barnes said that you need to find elite conditioning. What is elite conditioning?
Well, the biggest thing is, you know, in college there's a certain level because you only, you know, you got a certain number on the shot clock for 30 seconds, and the NBA play 24. And the NBA, the lane's wider. They have different rules, so it's a different level for the pro level, especially being in shape, but in college is a different level as well. Just finding that medium where you can keep going, you know, don't get as tired as quick, but also recover quicker than usual. That's just what we show you, is being able to recover. Because, you know, you don't get winning, but that's not your way. It's just how you recover, how you recoup, and how your muscles respond after, you know, just the quick 30 seconds, or 10 seconds, or the quick 20-second rest, being able to come back and continue to be at a high-level player.
What's some of the helpful feedback you got from the scouts and coaches out on the road?
Really, honestly, it's just, like Coach Barnes said, just getting in shape. And continue to work on shooting. It was like I can play without the ball, with the dribble, being able to move and create shots for others as well. Becoming a better passer. I'm a good passer, but I'm a great passer. Just things that, you know, I already know, but also the things I was pleased with is they thought I was a really hard competitor, a great competitor, very physical, love my physique, love my athleticism. And they really thought I could play the game, really thought I knew the game, schemes, different ways of getting people open.